On a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim a lot of stairs like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, have a...
Yo, Ask a Movie Game, it's your boy Matt here. And guys, we're at this abandoned furniture store. That's what I believe, because there's that. And I'm with my friend Matthew. Yeah, this is an abandoned store. This is a house. Why do you know? But no, it's not. It's a store.
This is supposed to be the kitchen. We can take it out and put it upstairs or downstairs. This one, you can see there's stairs because there's rooms up there. And down here, we got a lot of fit about this. Was supposed to be an Asian family house.
No, it ain't.
It is. Because look what the families have us rooms. See?
Are we still going to explore this place?
You want to go deeper? Jokes and everything. Chicken butt.
Oh, okay. Let's go deeper. Yeah. No. This is not a house. Look, there's an exit sign right there. This probably was like a convention center.
It probably was half the house and half was.
Yeah. It might have been like a...
Wait a minute. This isn't an abandoned house.
It's abandoned. What?
It's not at all.
It ain't.
No.
I know this is how every abandoned place smells.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, I do. I've been exploring abandoned places for years. And I know how they smell. This, my friend.
That's too far.
What? What are you scared of? Well, the master. It says keep the door closed over there, so. Yes, so this was probably an abandoned recreation center, I believe. Yes, it is an abandoned recreation center.
People just live here. That was crazy.
No? No, it's a recreation center. Public uses. Okay, let's go upstairs.
No, don't run. Oh my god, I just made a huge discovery. This is a jail. This is where inmates would be locked up.
Mm-hmm. What?
Isn't it a jail? Isn't it a fucking asylum? It's pretty insane.
It could be. There's a Century Manor. There's in Canada, there's something called Century Manor. And, it was like
an
asylum.
Whenever I said that this
was
not an abandoned house, but a haunted house.
Can I just
people
go?
Should
I go? Should we keep recording? No, don't. Let's stay a little longer, okay? This is an abandoned asylum, okay? Why are you that scared?
Because I feel something.
What do you feel?
I'm not like one of those people, but I feel.
Should we make a part two another time? Let's just explore this.
I feel like someone's here.
Okay.
How else could there be leaves?
I guess this is an abandoned. I guess this is an abandoned asylum then.
Because. Front desk.
Yeah, Do you want to go upstairs again? Check out the jail cell?
That's the front desk. They also want room for the
Oh my god, I thought that was us. I thought I saw something, but that's my reflection on my camera, okay?
Upstairs?
Except if, where they you can see our reflection, so it's not that bad, okay?
Matthew.
Yes?
That's not our reflection. There will be two. That's not us.
Yes, that is. Do you see my flashlight? That's my flashlight right there.
That's your flashlight, but that's not us. I see someone in there.
Do you see how I'm moving this? See this? This is my...
Matthew?
Yeah?
I see someone.
Where?
Under the door.
What?
Under the door.
What do you see under the door? Come with me. Grab this. I'll do it. Hello? Hello? Where do you see someone? Where do you see them? Hello? I don't want to cause any trouble. But I do have a weapon. What? What are you doing?
Someone touched me. Something touched me.
You serious? Let's get the fuck out of here. Go! Hurry! Guys, I don't know what just happened, but something just touched Jaden. What happened?
Something touched me, and there's no bugs in there. They will all die.
You serious? You okay? Where did it touch you?
I lifted up my arm. I feel like something was wrong. When I say that it wasn't abandoned, whoever would have touched me, they were all the way down there. And let's say someone was in there, and you going in there by yourself.
Don't worry, I had a weapon, so.
That did. Matthew.
Yeah?
If there was someone in there that was literally broke out of jail.
Or probably.
But, you would be outnumbered. Completely.
Yeah, let me ask you something, though. But did you see the person that touched you?
There was no one.
So
I was looking.
So then it was a spirit, then, because it is an asylum.
That means someone.
That
died in that asylum.
Yes.
Which means it's abandoned and haunted.
So that's why, and when I call the number, it says the number has been disconnected. So that means something happened there, and that means it's officially abandoned. So I guess something really bad happened in that asylum, and that's why it's abandoned now. Is that right? But guys, if you guys want, we can make a part two. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for now. Like, subscribe, we'll catch you in the next one. Bye. Bro, what happened?
Someone touched me.
Seriously? Oh my god. Guys, please pray for Jaden. He already came in a car accident. And now something touched him. You think you're gonna be okay?
I don't know.
Okay. Take it easy. Take it easy. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for now. Like, subscribe, we'll catch you in the next one. Bye!